And when you have something that works well, that's kind of a printing press for money, you know, like Google has and Facebook, they also become very conservative in their thinking. They're afraid. They're afraid of change. And originally, they were the great disruptors. Now, normally, what would happen is they would just be disrupted. They would just be disrupted by the next wave of companies, as we have seen over and over and over again. You know, remember Compaq? Who knows? Remember HP? Remember IBM? These used to be very large companies in the consumer space as well. But they got disrupted. Why has nobody disrupted Facebook in the last 12 or 13 years? Because it's incredibly hard if you can't get access to data.